And yeah. Strange fatigue falls over you. It's all the illusions now. Innocent lives. Diamond and blade. Pick up a shard, get rid of a shard. Pick it up. Oh, this is like to read. It's not the freaking place I arrived in. What the heck is this? Why was I put up here? Face of Sovereign. Stuff looks pretty, can I equip it? Holy. About this freaking... Goddamn. Looks pretty freaking badass. Ancestry. There's more stuff up here as well. Whoa. Negotiator pistol. Laser shot. Two-handed ranged weapon. Rending shotgun. Oh, it's a two-hander. It's rare to fire a single laser shot once per combat. Sure. Okay, so can I get to the planet now? Choose party members. I can select up to 6. Oh. I gotta tell through the smoke who is firing at whom. Fell to his knees. That's right, I'm the big shot over here now, all of a sudden, you know. My prologue made it so anyways. Unrest. Current status, one identified sword ship circling nearby star has landed a large pepperoni. How can some pathetic rebellion be cause enough of such a lackluster welcoming ceremony in honor of a rogue trader's arrival? Pat him on the shoulder, you're doing fine work. ship any people without a reinforcement were sent from my ship. Some dirty dog nearly shut down my shuttle. At the headquarters. Logic test. Rumors. On your travels, you'll hear many rumors. One of them is that deserving of her own traitor's attention logged in a separate section of a journal. Sometimes rumors are just that, other times it is truth to have been. In some cases, there may be even more. Sounds like one of them freaking social media stuff, that's for sure. Also, do skillage. Willpower, fellowship. Horus of a Warp. Choose a common talent. Oh my god, I have to choose. What the hell? This is a lot to go through. Okay. Pew. Oh, shotgun.
I'll make an example out of you.
Oh crap, I didn't want to do that. Well, I don't think there was anywhere else really to go. There's still like something at the back there. I just triggered this whole freaking fight. Oh damn. I should push up, really.
God Emperor, move through me! Be the fire in my heart!
I feel like we're a bit too far away.
I'll do it. Nothing escaped the Emperor's judgment.
Well, he's freaking dead. These ones I would need some freaking range, that's for sure.
Die, die, die!
I think he just killed his own guy. It's a freaking TK if I've ever seen one. I think I'm just gonna probably just chill here for now. Behind this cover. Should have gave him like a gun. Dead. Are they like killing each other? I don't really understand what's happening here. They're literally shooting one another.
Pain cleanses the body.
I literally don't understand what's happening.
Doubt is for the weak. This is why I was chosen.
Okay, that was some good hits. That's too slightly too far away. Not gonna do it, I don't think, though. Oh, he actually does reach.
We'll do.
Jesus.
My duty.
Okay, I keep sitting behind that cover.
I've seen worse battles than this in my time.
Time he actually hits him? Too.
I've faced worse than this. My battle is not over.
Okay.
Another voice to join my choir. Guided by faith.
Interesting how that works. He's freaking dead.
Follow my lead.
His guards are just here for like they're just here NPCing around. Just NPC it up. Most of these freaking guys with their laser guns just shoot me down.
Faith without deeds is worthless. Work is a prayer.
Reload.
That is not the Emperor's will.
Can't reload at all. I need more AP, action points. I'm freaking dead here.
As the Emperor commands, I act.
So I want to move, but I killed his own guy. One last unit left.
They who discern the future on the battlefield. Can I?
It's okay, she got this.
Whispers getting louder.
Well. Well then. That went really well. Now I have to reselect my things again. Bro, what? Okay, let's skip this. Freaking shut down. There's not really anything here anyways. It's just some loot. We have to literally go through that zone.
Rise to the top, poor girl.
Then I got freaking wrecked, that's a thing. Guys literally don't help you at all. It doesn't look like you can just go back in and be like, yo, I'm out, you know? I'm out to another zone, that's not a thing at all. Oh my goodness, here we go. Baldur's Gate killer right there. There we go, so... But it's all shotguns though, it's shock baton, wait, there's... So that's what gun we use, is this... Scrappy last gun. Okay. It doesn't even seem like it's very good, but it freaking wrecked me. I could definitely benefit from everyone having armor each, perhaps. Glove. Dodge 35% average in attacks in this chapter. And so... So is it the lighter the armor, the higher the dodge rate? Maybe. Negotiator. We definitely have it much better equipped.
I'm at your service.
Since you're already melee, why don't I just give you a pistol? Like that. 5%. How is this a ranged weapon? It's not like a shotgun is not. It shoots a shotgun bullet. It's not a ranged weapon, is it? Really is just not surprising no one died either. It was such a much smoother run.
Let us not dawdle.
Yeah, more scrappy lasguns.
Always keep your eye on the price.
Let us not a dawdle.
I always keep my options open.
I wanted. I frickin' wanted. Fellowship. Gorshon. Manipulate. Gloves of Endurance. I feel like this guy would be someone who wouldn't go down a lot since he's a charger.
Rise to the
something
top,
up here,
left
maybe.
In the dust.
Who the hell is this guy? Personal Vox Operator. Ninety-five, can do worse things. You better start talking. Awareness test.
Keep your wits about you.
Lore.
I always get the job done.
Commander Cloak.
Is there money to be made?
Still don't know what the hell you do with that stuff, though.
Always keep your eye on the prize.
I'll make an example out of you.
I'll turn you into corpse starch.
I save the game just in case. Mostly melee fighters here. Interesting.
As the Emperor commands, I ask you to strike his prayer. I will not.
I'll make it happen. It's as good as done.
The range for this is insane.
Was that you?
What the flip is that? What? What is that, dude? How did this even Edera just seriously spawn this ending? Oh my goodness, dude. Like, does that even say, like, there's a chance to... Psycho immediately falls unconscious and random minor Diamond appears in Psycho's place, but she's still here. This thing didn't take her place. Well, what the heck am I supposed to do now? Kill it. Oh my goodness. Freaking just spawned in a... He'll hold his own.
I took care of this one.
It's a freaking Jigga Chad. Got freaking smoked. That means I probably cannot hit him. Well, I still can. Buddy, I believe.
Who, if not me?
Zero odds. These things like actually in a team, like we fighting together. How is that thing like not neutral and
my ears are ringing.
Oh, good one.
I may be down.
What am I supposed to do? Like, it's... This is ridiculous. Fucking the thing one-shots me, man.
At your beck and call. You to dust. I will do my duty.
I think it's would be so much more doable without him. Freaking dealing with that freaking monster thingy. That's like freaking 5 levels above me. Literally working together, like how I don't follow this logic. I think it would be neutral and fighting both sides, but no, it's just literally on the target here. I don't know. Alright. Knife. Shock baton. Sword. Boots. The enemy never has 25% chance to gain MP. Sacred loader.
I always keep my options open.
Attention to detail is the key to success.
What did my game pause?
Keep your wits about you.
Storm the militia. What just happened? How do I unpause? Oh, I pressed space bar, I think, on accident. Save the game just in case.
should deal with this.
Chance to activate it. Disarm them. Okay, well.
Just as I planned.
It's maybe like some sort of secret air, perhaps. Let's have a look.
Punishment. Never doubt me.
I always have a backup plan. Change is coming. The edge is nigh.
The blinded ones are harmless. No sense in shooting them and drawing attention.
Fire on the nearest target! Don't kill the tech priest! We need to take him alive!
Let those who seek find it. And let their enemies free from
the enemy. Hold back!
Wall.
Not another step.
This guy looks like a freak.
For I am death.
By the throne, what is that servant of the Omnisire made of? Adamantine? Ugh, blast it.
Yeah, chill out, man.
I identify you as a member of a high strata belonging to Rogue Trader House von Valancius. I am detecting no need for confrontation. The convoy received an order to meet you. It is no longer functional. Therefore, I propose that we continue to advance to the rendezvous point with the governor's soldiers. I identify as Magus Pascal Haneman of the Priesthood of Mar.
Mm-hmm.
This was my doing.
No.
Their voices are being weird about him. They're saying garbled, conflicting things.
Yeah, she's saying he's a freak. Like
the Omnisire granted me a revelation. The spirit of this machine was dying, but it wished to perform a service, for such was its design. I sensed this and appealed to it. I came here to carry out a sacred mission. My escort was ordered by the commander to discontinue.
I mean, why did you join my retinue?
Acknowledged. Predicting successful and mutual.
I made a friend. I mean, freaking listen, like, friend or foe, everyone looks freaking like abomination, like, freaking character design. Why is there's no telling, really? Like, who if, like, you know, can have a freaking ugliest looking thing come across, and it can be literally a friend, and be like, huh? So there's no telling, unless you just be like, hello, I'm evil. I would like to kill you, you freaking idiot. Anyways, perception. I don't know what the hell this thing does. Weapon skill, is he melee? Maybe it's intelligence. To give him intelligence. Swift movements. Just anything that. Let's have a look. Calculated relations. There, logic. I really don't just want to spend the frickin'. Let's have a look at this guy. What's this? Machine Spirit Communion. Wait. Yeah, Communion. Analyze enemies. Where the hell did I get these things from now? Holy vestment. He has a laser gun and an axe. Oh. Damn it. That's a grenade as well. I don't know if it's. Further in, you can proceed from here, really. Looks like in here, maybe, but. What is this thing? Oh. Pick the lock.
Rise to the top or get left in the dust.
Operation. Successful.
Wow. It's literally the same, like, it's. Oh, it actually it gives more stats. Against melee attacks. I don't know. Didn't really seem that special, really. It seems like a normie item, really.
Always keep your eye on the prize.
So it's not like you can actually run. By the looks of it, seems like a party of six, and this, although that seems like is a bit overwhelming. Let's say, like, from me. Normal numbers, which is like four, for example, which is probably easier to manage. But it's not entirely impossible. Frag grenade. What is this? Gas cloud grenade. Usually I don't use these and just save for like a second part of the game, like a rogue trader. Rogue Trader 2, which probably never, who knows if it'd be a thing or not, but.
Keep your wits about you.
Our prayers are different, but I notice similarity in our attitudes towards ministry.
Violation of algorithm. Is this a trap? Freaking turrets in there. Yeah, they use logic. Yeah, I have a all these freaking turrets on my side, right? I hope. But they're not gonna freaking start blasting me. Yeah, it looks like it. It's like freaking 15 of them, it seems like. Surprisingly, you cannot take cover behind them. Anything. So freaking soloing them. They got freaking wrecked. I don't need to do anything here.
My place is at the fort.
I'll make it happen. Who, if not me?
High momentum.
My recall is reduced by half. Oh. Freaking hitting that thing. Oh.
Power resides in the will of the righteous. Faith without deeds is worth eradicated. I'll do it. As the Emperor commands, I act. Each strike is a prayer. Why I was chosen. Doubt is for the weak.
Hmm. that was it. Freaking level up really fast in here, though. Commanding whiz. Resolve. Willpower, fellowship. Dash controlled shot. Gives a sign that you're about to open fire. We will dodge. Okay. Reckless strikes toward enemy. Marks a target. It's like a equivalent of that one spell in Baldur's Gate. I think it's called Hunter's Quarry or something. Hunter's Target. Where you get like bonus for attack rolls and whatnot. Athletics. It's very similar to the African abilities as well.
Let us not dawdle.
Okay, well, these things are not gonna shoot me, are we? No. Why would I want to collect this? I don't get it. I don't want this crap. Let us not a doodle. Found out what is going on. Suspended high above of roiling waters.
Rise to the top, or get left in the dust.
Successful failure ratio of combat objectives completion for this world military speaks to its subpar efficiency. Awareness succeeded. It's nervous. Boom and bang around me. Kept firing back till I saw our commander lying there with a hole in his head. Command center.
We should deal with this.
I always have a backup plan.
Okay.
My success is an irrefutable certainty.
To be lying like this, Camille looks away from the bodies. Oh, we suspect him, he's a traitor.
Attention to detail is the key to success.
I always keep my options open.
Why, here's the
reason. Oi.
Anything worthy of my attention?
Private, did you not know anything about this? There's a freaking trap. Private, what the hell? Private, mother sucker. What is this, a freaking circus?
But I will grant none.
I will take you down.
Put him behind here. That looks fine. I don't know. That looks okay. Charge. Shooting fire. What the hell, dude? That's a war crime. You can't freaking do that. What the hell is this? The hell uses fire when it comes to freaking war, dude? It's messed up. If you wanna freaking kill someone, do you freaking shoot them in the head, not freaking burn them, dude? Like, that's. We don't die instantly, dude. We freaking suffer. Freaking war criminals. Although we are also shooting them when they take damage, so really not much of a difference. But so that's the fire dude.
Tried and tested tactics. I'll go
up to here since he's being a bit of a prick.
Your beck and call.
Oh.
Victory is imminent.
Looking at damage, dude. This guy is insane. Okay, indeed. Goes again.
Must do a target.
God damn. This guy has one of the strongest melee weapons, and yet I don't really charge with him ahead. Oh, she's on fire. Oh, how do you cleanse this? freaking cleanse it at all.
On it. What an unfortunate turn of fate. Anything else?
Just do a little bit of this. Son, like when he's freaking downstairs, she doesn't even have vision of him. Like, how does that even work?
I'll do it.
What the heck is this?
Doubt is for the weak.
This game has one of the most immense video game logics I've ever seen, that's for sure. The laws of physics do not apply to this one, that's for sure. Okay.
I'll see to it personally. I refuse, and I won't compromise my principles.
Oh my god. My freaking game bricked. That's awesome. How is this possible? What's on that? Forces. Can I pass some twisted variation of combat tactics? This phenomenon is depressing. She'll help you now. Finish the wounded man. Enough! You cannot afford the risk of dragging a potential rebel's pile now. Be a good guy over here, man. Hand flamer. Let's take a hand flamer just in case.
I always have a backup plan.
Freaking random freaking schmuck stuff, dude. That was a barrel. Okay.
Let us not dawdle.
Let us not dawdle.
This ocular implant was a worthwhile investment.
Duty is there prevails.
Money to be made?
Another trap.
Hmm.
rise to the top, or get left in the dust.
Go down.
I always keep my options open.
Is this friend or foe?
Always keep your eye on the prize.
Oh, what is that? Is that a freaking turret? Looks like he's about to shoot a hot pipe and freaking shells. You can see it even has how much red it is. It's so freaking sensitive, dude. And it's interesting against your lawful governor. Mounts to Harris. I command you lay down your arms at once. Gives up, throw down your weapons, but surrender. Oh, it's anti-aircraft. Examine, destroy. Long time ago, long before colonization of this world began. Okay. Boom. What is this guy doing? What do you want? What does he want, dude?
Let us not dawdle.
Do you see that?
Thank you.
Keep your wits about you.
To the western side. Wait, this is a freaking trap.
Have a backup plan.
It's a guy like freaking peeking right down there. Sharpshooter rebel. Slider. It's gonna be really difficult to kill this freaking sharpshooter guy. He has a lot of HP as well. Hmm. He literally walked across the trap and it did not get triggered. Interesting how that works. Well, point blank, you know.
I'll do it. Strike is a prayer.
Oh.
Taking calculated risk is my second nature. Who if not me? I'll make it happen.
This is guy gonna do and betray us. Don't do that. Don't do that, senor. What is it? What is this trap, anyways? Does this thing get triggered with a freaking the stack of yeah.
Pathetically sound approach.
Oh, yes. Can you blow these up? I don't think I hit it. Otherwise, it would have been boom.
The enemies of the Emperor will be undone. As the Emperor commands, I act.
Okay. So this guy just decided to tag along into danger with us, with being completely unarmed. It's a prime example of minus Celsius IQ right there.
See to it personally.
Oh, yeah, that's gun. Uh-oh.
Please, it cleanses the body.
Can you flank through here? I think you can.
Follow my lead. Victory is imminent. Reduced to dust.
Yeah.
High momentum.
My freaking camera is so janky here with that freaking tower, dude.
What is this for boarding? Anything else? Will do.
Climbing down animation. That's pretty. That's pretty good.
None can escape the Emperor's judgment.
I'll make it happen.
It was pretty good.
You want some more?
Don't you dare leave us now.
Bro, he freaking one shot her, dude. What the hell? Okay, I think I need to put a focus here on that side since he's there. She got freaking one tabbed, bro, like it's freaking Call of Duty. I'm counter-springing him. I think I should probably like debuff him. This is the guy you want to debuff as much as you can. So up here, I just killed him just like that. Goddamn.
On it.
Two enemies remain. Shooting like a freaking one hand. Fishing guy.
Another enemy down.
Oh, You get him. Damn. What a Chad, dude. Freaking killed him, man. Air. Get back. Conscious ally drill with immediately running. Air authority. I don't freaking know, dude. Ah. Gimme. This guy's freaking tech guy. Now he has 80. Actually unstoppable. Some more freaking enemies there as well.
Rise to the top, poor girl left in the dust.
Wait, it's a good thingy here. What is this guy doing? He's freaking shady AF. Ooh.
Attention to detail is the key to success.
I always keep my options open.
Martyrdom is the reward.
I always have a backup plan.
That rookie is confused.
acquisition is possible.
Just gotta move out of the way, yo.
The Emperor favors me today. See, right there.
Starting.
Your arrogance will be your downfall.
Your emperor won't save you.
Save just in case.
I'm not so sure.
Guided by faith. I'll do it.
Can wreck deal. What's this? That I holy crap, this thing is insane.
See to it personally. I never stood a chance. Who, if not me? I'll see to it personally. On it.
Ouchie. What's this guy again? Most interesting NPC.
My place is at the fall. I will do my duty. At your beck and call. Indeed.
Will do. But of course.
High momentum.
On it. Here. I'll see to it personally. Your end was inevitable.
Use it on yourself.
I know what is to come.
As the tactical imperative dictates. The old desire comprehends all.
The enemies of the Emperor will be undone. Doubt is for the weak.
I'll make it happen.
Oof.
Oh, this will leave a scar.
Tried and tested tactics are the best ones. Victory is imminent.
Cover me.
These enemies are so freaking annoying. Hooray! Chainmail. Heretical follower.